When God is leading, another leader is in the making. Let God lead. You've been leading all this while, and yet we are nowhere. Let heaven lead. We can succeed. We can excel. We can make it. It's quite possible. For all you need is already in you. Christianity is not coming to church. It's not being part of GRA. Christianity is all about what? The life of God given to men, that men can be like God. And you have it. You have it. You can make it. You have it. You're not a failure. There is something in you. You have not failed so far. Are you with me? Because this message is coming to you at the right time. Hence, you are still alive to hear this message. Hence, you didn't miss the service today. It's a sign that you have God not yet done with you. Wake up and ask God, reveal myself to me. Open my eyes to see the oil. Do you know one thing? That oil had been in that house, and the woman was going through the pains, the agony, social stigma. Though the oil was there, she never knew it until she met the creative word of God, and her eyes was open to it, and quickly she acted on it and just turned around. This word is coming to you today so you can look back and see the oil. And when you find the oil, you can't be the same. Lift up your voice and say, my Father.
My Father.
Louder.
My Father.
Louder.
My Father.
Louder.
My Father.
Say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Open my spiritual eyes. My eyes of understanding to discover the oil in me. Open my eyes of understanding to see that great potential in me, the treasure in me. Give me the idea that will turn my life around.